Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the first ever concert of the Pitt Graduate Jazz Salon. Salon is a somewhat experimental course. It's an open form course that we started for our graduate program in jazz studies, which has both performance and jazz research. And this semester we focus mostly on performance and working with one another on our pieces, our compositions and arrangements. And we're excited to share those with everyone tonight. So we're gonna go ahead and dive in. We just have a short program of four works, and we're gonna start with a 1924 piece by Benny Moten that is arranged by our own Adam Lee. This piece is called South. Caplan. This is his piece entitled For Damien. Friend of his who had passed away earlier this year. So very happy to play that. Thank you, Lee. We are going to welcome up to the stage now our special guest for this evening, our very own Pitt Jazz faculty member, Yoko Suzuki. And the first piece that Yoko will be joining us on is by our pianist Deanna Witkowski. This is Forerunner.
Thank you.
Witkowski, the composer. So our last piece this evening is going to be from Samuel Boateng, our guitar player this evening, but he's going to be playing piano on this piece. As Sam is getting set up, I think that might mess up the mic, Sam. Let's see, let me introduce everyone in the meantime. On baritone and alto saxophone, Adam Lee. On bass, Lee Caplan. On drums, we're very happy to be joined by Eric Munjack. Eric is our lone undergraduate in the ensemble this semester. We didn't have any graduate drummers, and Eric was nice enough to step in, and it's been really wonderful working with him over the last several months, so thank you, Eric. Our composer on the last piece, of course, Deanna Witkowski. My colleague in jazz studies, A.J. Johnson, Aaron Johnson. And of course, very happy to be joined by Yoko Suzuki. And we also do want to say hello to our other graduate student who was participating in Salon this semester, but for various reasons was not able to make it, Mark Micchelli. So a big hello to Mark, and we will see you soon. So without further ado, Sam's piece is called The Traveler's Prayer.
Thank you.
Samuel Boateng, The Traveler's Prayer. All right, that's our set for tonight. So thank you very much for coming out. Thank you to all on the live stream, and we'll see you again soon.